Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Rock School Awards, where tonight we pay tribute to our great country. Sit back and relax as we kick off with the classic Stars and Stripes Forever. And now, your host for the 2016 awards show, Jim McKenzie.
Good evening. Welcome to the 2016 awards show. Tonight, we are celebrating the Rock School's 23rd year of providing Christian education to the Gainesville community and the nations of the world. But tonight we're also here to celebrate our students and all that they have accomplished, and we're also here to celebrate our great nation. So tonight's award show is bipartisan. The only party that we're going to be concerned about tonight is the one that we are throwing for our students. So we invite you to reach across the aisle and congratulate all of tonight's recipients. Because tonight it's not about Wall Street or Main Street, it's about the good work that is being done at 9818 Southwest 24th Avenue. And tonight you're going to get to elect a president, but not from among the Republican or Democratic nominees. No, we've got four outstanding candidates of our own, and you're going to get to hear from them, hear their messages through their TV ads, and listen to them tackle the tough issues during tonight's live presidential debate. And then you're going to cast your vote, and one of them is going to be inaugurated president at the end of the night. So tonight's celebration is made possible by the Rock School and generous support of businesses and families who participate each year as sponsors. And so tonight and throughout the year, please help us thank our award partners who give so generously. So a few instructions before we begin. All of our award recipients are asked to use the stairs on your left. After you receive your award, you'll be escorted by one of our lovely hostesses, where you'll use this adjacent hallway here to return to the lobby and then return to your seats. We want to invite you to connect with us tonight on social media. Share your experience with us on Twitter and Instagram. Use the hashtag TRSAwards, and your tweet and photos may end up on our video displays. We'll also be broadcasting content behind the scenes live throughout the evening on Facebook, so be sure to check out our school Facebook page to see what's happening backstage, including interviews with award recipients and a sneak peek at the production elements of the show. And finally, for all of you under the age of, say, 20, if you're on Snapchat, use our custom geofilter to brand your photos and videos before sending them out. That geofilter will be available on the app until midnight tonight. All right, so now it's on with the show. Here with the first award, Excellence in Reading and Language Arts, presented by Community Bank and Trust, please welcome kindergarten teacher Missy Miller and award sponsor John Roberts.